Number 15, backwards driver. You might think this video is playing in reverse. It isn't. Published by the Associated Press in June of 2018, this traffic camera filming Columbus, Ohio rush hour traffic caught something shocking. Perhaps sick of being stuck bumper to bumper on the highway, one vehicle drives in reverse along a long entrance ramp, with oncoming traffic managing to maneuver around him, only to continue in reverse across some traffic lights, back up the highway, to the right and into a Kroger's parking lot. According to ABC6, this wasn't a prank. The ODOT stated that the driver may have been having transmission troubles and ended up traveling in reverse for more than a mile to get off the highway. It's unclear why he didn't just pull off onto the median and call for assistance like a normal person would. But if he'd done that, we wouldn't have this insane footage. Number 14, red light, green light. You'll think twice before running a red light after watching this footage. Published to YouTube by St. Pete PD in June of 2012 and originally captured in May, this clip in the video shows a vehicle failing to stop for a red light at night. Nearing an intersection, the car decides to adhere to the warning on the near empty road and almost instantly pays the price for it. The incriminating vehicle is nearly T-boned by a taxi who's following traffic laws, taking the green light across. The car has to swerve out of the way to narrowly avoid the taxi, which slams on the brakes and rolls to a stop, remaining there in the middle of the intersection for a long moment, clearly confused and shocked about what had just happened. Remember, you don't have the right of way just because it's nighttime. Number 13, Twister Touchdown. The only thing more frightening than driving through a thunderstorm is seeing a twister touch down right before your eyes. Posted to Facebook by Fox Carolina News in March of this year, 2020, this Jonesboro, Arkansas traffic camera stared into the eye of the storm. The footage shows a large twister forming over the city on March 28th around 5 p.m. as it wreaked havoc from Jonesboro to Brooklyn. Locals were told by emergency services to get to a safe place. Businesses were annihilated in the path. Even the area mall was destroyed. In the clip, you can even see a power flash near the end, which often points to severed or damaged power lines. The twister formed from several smaller storms combining. It covered so much ground that debris was scattered in its wake across 5 miles from the storm center. Truly terrifying. Number 12, Japanese footage. Imagine being trapped in a vehicle during one of the most powerful tsunamis in recent history. Published to YouTube by 601 Production LTD, traffic cameras in Japan captured footage of the events that occurred on March 11, 2011. The CCTV traffic camera footage here was captured along Route 45. The footage shows vehicles driving around whose motorists at first appear oblivious to what's going on just off screen. That is, until the water starts rushing inland. A couple cars are seen actually driving towards the flooded water and then having to make a U-turn to head back the other way. As uprooted houses, trees, and other vehicles come rushing towards them, along with the flood. Soon, the screen is just filled with roofs, cars, and debris. As the water destroys everything within sight, the drivers in this video barely made it out in time, and you have to wonder how far they managed to get. YouTuber ForStripGuy even thinks one of the pedestrians is worthy of an action movie role. He writes, "I hereby nominate the last guy at 1 minute 39 seconds to be the next James Bond 007. He really made it out by 1 second, because at 1 minute 40 seconds, the same spot he was in was covered by the seawater, and he did it without special effects. Watch out, Daniel Craig. These perfect 3-point turns will spin you on your head." Number 11, Werewolf Crossing. Traffic cameras capture more than traffic. Published to YouTube in May of 2008, this CCTV footage will make you question what exactly happened here. According to the uploader, this isn't the only sighting of similarly strange creatures crossing the motorway in the UK. The clip shows a shot of the northbound motorway along Wessex Way. After a car passes in the left lane, the strange creature in question takes the opportunity to leap and bound across the road, hopping a rail into the next lane of traffic heading in the opposite direction. In fact, the unidentifiable creature barely avoids, the oncoming traffic. It's hard to tell if the creature is on two or four legs, although it looks like four. What is clear is that whatever this is, it's fast moving. It barely takes 4 seconds to cross four lanes. What do you think it is? Well, many laugh it off, saying it's a dog or a deer. YouTuber Charrar took things a step further, slowing the clip down to 0.25 speed on full screen. It is horrifying, he writes. Looks like some kind of mutated alien-human hybrid thing that moves super fast. Just look at how the legs bend. It clearly is not a deer or anything that is meant to run on four legs. Whether or not you agree with Charrar, remember this, be vigilant when you're driving along the UK motorway at night. You never know what might be trying to get to the other side. Number 10, self-driving vehicle. Self-driving vehicles are becoming more and more commonplace. What happens when your vehicle drives itself without your permission? Published to YouTube in May of 2020, the vehicle is shown being parked in a valid parking spot where the passengers and driver exit and head off to go about their business. One problem, the car wasn't done driving. After they leave, the vehicle can be seen haphazardly backing up and around before driving forward only to back up again, parking in front of a roadway median. All of this while pedestrian and vehicular traffic continues as usual around the strange driverless car. Once parked, it remains there in the middle of the intersection until the driver returns, looking confused, only to find her car parked, not where she left it, but in the middle of the road. She returns to it and hops in the driver's seat, which, all the while, has been empty. What is this strangeness? What would you do if you saw an empty vehicle driving? Perhaps it's the way of the future. Number 9. The calm before the storm. Yet another wicked storm beset by lightning strikes caught on traffic cam and published by Dallas Morning News in January of 2016. Originally captured by the NTTA traffic cameras in Garland, Texas, December 26, 2015 was the day that would bring together a major storm complex, joining a rash of twisters with winter ice storms, blizzards, and floods. The storm complex rippled from the southwest in Dallas, Texas up to New England. The twister outbreak in particular formed on December 26th and was captured here on camera. As you can see through the lightning flashes, a wide tornado base spreads across the horizon as the storm starts to form. That's one cone of destruction. Number 8. U.S. Creature Crossing. What would you think if you saw this creature crossing the road in front of you? Published to YouTube by Haunted Family Podcast in August of 2018, the YouTuber wonders what this mysterious traffic camera footage has captured, making a break for it on the US 119. Several flashes of light appear at the beginning of the clip, but it's uncertain whether or not those flashes occurred in reality, or that dark road, and or what they are coming from. Did they have anything to do with the creature who's crossing? Did he trigger a motion sensor light? Wherever the light's coming from, the creature itself is even more frightening. Standing tall and spindly, it's hard to even make out legs, but its upright position indicates it's on two rather than four. The body of this thing is clear above the road, suggesting the creature must be rather tall. It appears out of the darkness on one side of the road and disappears into the shadows on the other side. What is this thing? Is it natural or paranormal? My gut is saying the latter. Number 7. Crane Incident. Cherish each moment, because the next could be your last. Published to YouTube by Russia Today in August of 2015, this footage is one example of horror happening when you least expect it. A quiet street in the Netherlands became a scene of chaos when a crane started to fall. People in the area know they were in the path of destruction moments before the crane toppled, as the footage shows several startled pedestrians look up before fleeing. The cranes were being used in a bridge's reconstruction, situated on barges. They were lifting a length of road when they simply broke, resulting in this happening. It's lucky there were no passings from this incident. Number 6. Icelandic traffic stop. In the event that you're traveling through Reykjavik, be aware that strange randos might become traffic cones. Published to YouTube in August of 2018, this footage is courtesy of the Reykjavik Police Department. The clip shows traffic being clogged right up as two people stand in front of two lanes of cars for no explicable reason. Even as the red light has changed to allow through traffic, the two cars in the lead pull right up to the individuals, but neither moves. Meanwhile, other pedestrians cross the street, glancing at folks holding up traffic, but otherwise not getting involved. The cars continue to pile up for a long stretch behind them. Then, suddenly at once, the pair turns and leaves the street, jogging off, smiling. No doubt we'll never know. Number 5. Distracted driver. A social media campaign in Spain is using traffic cameras to capture distracted drivers in order to highlight the dangers they pose. Distracted driving is defined as concentrating on other activities while driving, like mobile phones, GPS or sat nav, or even children in the back seat. While this video captures the driver of a big rig on his mobile phone, other strange cases include a motorist trying to complete a Rubik's Cube while at the wheel. Crazy, right? Number 4. Angelic. Do you believe in miracles? Posted to YouTube in October of 2011, the CCTV footage purportedly captured this. The footage shows a brightly lit winged figure spring from the sky to the earth, only to launch back up again and disappear. A moment later, a group of normal human passersby come running to the scene, searching the place where the creature landed and looking up at the sky. I think it could be CGI, or could it be a real life miracle? Let your eyes do the work. Number 3. Teleportation? Sometimes you've just got to see it to believe it. Published in March of 2016, these CCTV cameras appear to have caught some teleportation like time traveling in this mind-melding clip. Watch as the vehicles become repetitive, one after the other of the same make, model, and color, as both pedestrian and vehicular traffic weave in and out. The cars plow through the intersection yet somehow manage to avoid all other vehicles, traveling in every which direction. The multiples of cars continue, only a random solo vehicle swerving in, the odd one out every now and then. Is this a well-choreographed montage or some psychedelic mind meld for these traffic cameras? Whatever's going on, we'll guarantee you'll watch it again. Number 2. Soldiers Summit. The Utah Department of Transportation has over 1,100 traffic cameras posted around the state, so it's only right that at least one of them is haunted. This camera was posted up near Soldier Summit Mountain Pass, posted to Twitter by the Department of Transport. The tweet is wondering what followers think this strange image is, captured on camera on February 7, 2017. Although this isn't video, but rather a still image, the capture is absolutely unsettling. It appears like a semi-transparent ghostly apparition floating a short ways above the ground and looks like it's holding both hands up. Some on Facebook are saying it could be a skinwalker. Strange as it seems, others say it looks like just a person. Don't know about you, but I've never seen anyone who looked like that. I've got a challenge for you. Since you've made it this far, why not like this video and hit subscribe in the next 5 seconds? Because we upload a new scary video every week. If you're curious about what I look like in real life, then go to my Instagram at DylanIsChillinYT and tap that follow button to find out. Number 1. Traffic Camera Vandal. As we've seen in this video, traffic cameras are quite useful, which is why it may seem strange that 11 of them were targeted in Washington, D.C. Published to YouTube by BBC News in February of 2018, police believe the people in this video may be behind the damage. It seems more than likely as one perp was caught on camera exiting the vehicle to topple the traffic camera's stand, breaking the camera off, busting it, and then throwing it across the road. The perps then drive away. Some in the comments suggest the perps may have gotten a speeding ticket from these cameras. In fact, others go so far as to call him a hero. I'm not so sure about going that far, but clearly this individual seems quite upset with this traffic camera. Thanks for checking out this video. Be sure to subscribe because we upload new countdowns every Tuesday and Saturday. Or if you're still not convinced, here are some of our other videos that I think you'd like. Enjoy!